Hey everybody, RuggedElf here. It's my second episode. I know I'm a little behind everybody in here on this game, but just trying to take my time and do things right. So, look at my inventory. I got like two foods left. And that's all I have in all my little cases here. So, but what I want to do... Ooh, drill tier 2 opened. Excellent. So we have some upgrades to do, but one thing that I really need to worry about is to go in here with this oxygen, and I need to get to 12 PPTs so I can get a food grower. So that's what's important to me. But what I want to do right now is I want to come out here and I want to hit up this wreck, and I want to make sure that I get everything out of this thing. I might need to expand my base a little bit so I can get a little bit more space, a little more storage space and stuff. So, I got me some oxygen, I got me some water, I got me some food. So, let's see if I can get in here and let's clean this place out. Let's put our light on so we see what we're doing. Oh, oh, oh. There's some over here too, right? Let's take care of this side first. Nothing up here. I may have gotten a good bit of this stuff out of here already. So, but I don't know. So let me see, come up here. Yeah, never know where I'm going. It's dark. I've got this. So, any chips? Yes, I'll take a chip. That'll give me some good room anyway. What do we got here? Eggplant. Take eggplant. Hey, never noticed them before. So that's interesting. I guess you gotta keep an eye out for everything, right? Let's run down here. I'm running out of oxygen fast. Take all this stuff. I'm gonna take everything. I'm just gonna fill up my stuff and... Alright, let's redo this. So that's all in this room. Nothing in here. Okay. Anything in these little containers? Can I use the bathroom? No. A couple toilets in here. Okay. Got you. So let's go back here to you. It's not going to be too long before I'm going to have to go back and unload my stuffs. Oh. Yes. A rocket engine? I'll take it. Squash seeds gives you better food. What do I got left? Let's see what's in these crates over here. I don't need a titanium. Okay, so I'm full. I might have to come back here. So, let's get out of here. Let's climb. Yeah, I know. Need to get some more of that oxygen going. Alright, let's get back to the trap. Let's get back up here to ship. Try to organize my stuff a little bit too. I'm gonna tell you I'm gonna need some more solar panels. So, this one. I didn't want to do that. That's moody aluminum. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna. You there, and we'll put you guys here. So what's in this one? More food. And we'll put these plant things in there too. 600 times. That's awesome. I'll come over this one. It's got my oxygen. I'll put my rocket over there too. So I need to pick up two more oxygen. Thought I, no, I guess I didn't. I will need to expand my base, but let's go see what this guy is. Stickers, blueprint, agility boots. I need cloth for that. Two fabrics and two aluminums. I could do that. I can do the aluminums. Let's go over here. So I want to make another water. I want to run back into this ship again. So, because I need to drink one of them. I need to find some food, guys. This is going to be a quick game. Are you allowing me entrance to anything? No, you're not. Okay, so let's get through here. The light. Where are we at? Stumbling in the dark. Alright, so this way we need to go. We need to go up this one. So we caught all that stuff. Alright, we'll get that. Food. Lovely. One piece of fabric. I need one more piece of fabric. Is there anything else laying around in here? Yeah, I know. Okay. That's not too bad. Take his stuff back, drop it off. Not too much fun right now. We'll be building in a little while. I just want to make sure I get this ship cleared out. And I gotta remember where the other stuff is too. So, all right, anything good here? Bioplast. So I got room for. Let's put the bioplast there. Food. Those three. You're full. I think I'm gonna need some silicone. Let's make another oxygen. See what I got. Okay, I see one of these foods. So, doing pretty good. Looks like a storm. Believe I did empty all that out. So let's head down this way. Haven't quite figured out how to power up the ship yet. I'm gonna need them seed lambers. Nothing. I'll clean most of this stuff out, I believe. Oh. But I do need that, that's what I do need those just so I can get some more oxygen so I can get that food creator. Definitely take you. Oh man, all kind of seed stuff. That stuff I've got from before, I had to drop. How much room do I got left? I'm gonna put about a couple more. Might be it. No, there's gotta be a... Where's the power? Need to find a power station. Okay, there's the seed pods. Is there a power station in here? Perhaps not. I know you guys will yell at me sometime. For sure. Or do you get one more chip? Okay, so I'm guessing that's it. Hello. Find your way up. Am I gonna make it? Will he make it? No. All right, so and only found one fabric. I need more room, and I need more. Need more food. Well, I need that. Need that. Oxygen left. I'm gonna have to make some more oxygen. Two iron and a titanium. So I have two iron and a titanium. So I get one room. So we need another room. This. We'll put them there. So we need to expand on this a little bit, guys. Just so we have some more storage space. I know it's not going to be here for long, but I need to get stuff built up. I need to build up some resources. Just about to play around here for a little bit. And now probably not as many as I expect, but let's see what I need to build. What I want is, need these, ice, magnesium, and iron. So I'm gonna need some ice. One ice. I want two of them. So I need another ice. Two magnesiums. No, I don't have any ice. All right, well, let's get one running. Oh, shoot. Two ice and a silicone. I know I got silicone. I need to get more ice. So I need more water anyway. So pick a direction and run. Great. Food. Take your room at home. Ooh. I'll take him too. May as well take them. Need you. Cool. What do I have? I got, I do have an oxygen. I need some titanium. Oh, inventory's full. No, okay, well, I can empty that out right now. Now give me another oxygen. Okay. Inventory full? Yes, inventory's full. Because I just found another. What do I need? 3 iron. Oh, this isn't going to go well. Bonky. Just get me here. I lived. So, just so I can survive, I need iron and silicon. So it got me a new place to explore. Alright, now. Can I make an oxygen? Make a couple oxygen. Excellent. Water. Couple waters. What do I got left? So, need some iron. And be able to store my shit. Alright. Store my shit and make more shit. There we go. Thank you. So now, any of the food, any drink of water. I'm gonna need more oxygen. I forgot to do that. Crap. Alright, so that's fine. Another crate. Excellent. What's in the crate? Food. A cobalt. Another cobalt. Here we go. Alright. Aluminium. Yes. Let's find one more cobalt. Oh yeah, now I got enough oxygen. Do what I need to do inside of this thing. Alright, so let's go explore. Back here. Does this go back any further? No. So let's take care of this one first. Damn, I'm getting more plant stuff than. Ever before. Okay. Crate over there, crate here. There's my fabric. Actually, let's put one of you back. Take his fabric. Alright, so take an oxygen. Take his stuff back. So, what do we got? I might need another crate. can eat one of them. Excellent. Can I build? So I need two aluminums. I should have two aluminums. Thought I had two aluminums. There we go. Which means I can put you over there. Put one of you in there. So this will help me move quicker. And one spot left. So, excellent. And I need... we'll put the other food over there. Doing all water. So, that's fine. Yes. Your boots are helping some. Excellent. A couple more oxygen. Excellent. So, store our resources. Actually, drink one. Store one. Store one of them. All right. So. Let's go finish off this thing. Whoa. The abyss. I wish when I deconstructed the heaters that it give me the that it gives me the like the plans for it. That would be awesome. I should have enough. Okay. I think there's more in this room. But since I'm whole, no. one room. Cool. I'm getting there slowly. Let's see. Put another one of you over there. Yeah, I need a couple more rooms over here. I need to start terraforming other places. Alright, so start building some stuff here. And I need my blueprint one. Two irons, two silicones, and a cobalt. Alright, so I should have the iron. First thing, oh, I got a tier 2 drill. Awesome. So I need buttload. Cobalt, iron, and silicone. Iron. Always need ice. Should be pretty decent on silicone. I need iron. Yeah, I know. Actually, Alright, so... got a silicone in that with a couple iron and titanium. How many? Two of them should get me started. Can I put them on this rock? No. Base and magnesium. And iron. So what do I got? I got two iron. I need another magnesium. Do I have four ice? No, I do not. Take you anyway, I need oxygen. Alright. I see you. Cobalt of a no man's sky, I'd be rich. How many ice do I have? Alright, I'll worry about water, some ice over here. I'll just have to remember that when I come out. Do I or do I? 3, 2. I need to get back to that other base. Bummer. That's okay, we can get stuff started. So. We need oxygen horribly. So what have we got? Boom, 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 boom. 3, 2, 2. So we'll take one of each of them. We will drop them in here. All right, so that's going to build with our oxygen some. So what else can I build? I can get a tier 2. Aluminum, silicone, and titanium. Let's move that stuff for right now. So, tier 2 heater. Probably going to need another solar panel. Iron, silicone, aluminum, titanium. There's aluminum. It's titanium. Seriously? And a silicone. Yeah, it's pretty plentiful until I'm looking for it, right? There we go. I know I'm gonna need a couple of silicones for Mother. Oh, great. Now I should have what I need. Definitely need my blue sprint screen. Oh, you're another big screen. So now iron and magnesium. Thank you. Oh, three tank, yes. Time to stock up on some magnesium. Need my backpack. So two silicones and an iron. Mining speed. Compass. And agility boots too. How much power do I have left? Oh, right, that ain't bad at all. Iron and two titanium. What do I have in here? Silicone. Pretty sure this is where I came from. Let's see what's in this cave. Iridium. A beacon. Wonderful. Need a beacon. I like the beacon. Tier 2. Put you right there. How much power we got left? Takes one. Can I make another drill? Maybe two titanium. I might have two titanium. Got one. Two. We got the drill. I'm gonna go back to the other one and make the take a half a second. Grab my two iridium. Thought I did. So that's more important. see what it's at. Okay, that is the first thing I want to build. Here we go. Now, magnesium, aluminum, and my tank. And what do I need to keep? Silicone, an iron, and a titanium. Oh, I don't need to do all that. Okay. Magnesium. Alright, so we're getting there. Looks like we're doing pretty good. I'm going to end it right here. So, hope you guys have a good one. I will be back sometime soon. Thanks.